what's happening. Garrett is moving in to the Wolf. For the first week, we're going to be living by my parents' house. I just want to reach out to church. The second week, we get to set down our own house.
There's a new shed. You want to show affection to one another? Garrett can't say anything about it.
I think we pushed Alex into Garrett's arms, and I think it's backfired on us. This is Garrett's final chance to win over my parents.
Don't bring me into it.
Her off.
Look, if I didn't, she ran off on her own.
If you guys were being parents, this wouldn't have happened.
I hope you pack your bags really close to Gail. It's make or break for me, Garrett.
Stop. She doesn't have anything for me.
As of right now, I don't.
He doesn't know what to stop.
She is literally a princess in her kingdom.
This could be the worst decision we've ever made.
These rules are just tearing us apart.
My rules. My family.
Call this a family.
With that comment right there, I will help win the relationship.
In 2 weeks' time, I might be choosing between my parent and Garrett.
You locked the door on me.
Today, my boyfriend Garrett moves in. To prove to my parents that he's not a possessive, controlling boyfriend, a baby.
They need to accept that I am growing up and let me do my own thing. Let me become more independent.
It is important for me to get to know Garrett. If my daughter is going to continue a relationship with him, that I don't seem to think that he is the right person.
This is going to be the longest time that Alex and I have spent together. I am nervous about moving in. Never moved in or lived with anyone before besides my parents. It's going to be an experience. Here we go.
Kids, you're gonna need it.
first morning together, the college doesn't expect me to do everything for her, like her parents do.
Well, good morning.
You too.
Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Do you smell it?
What?
Exactly. Start
cooking. What am I?
The best thing you can cook. Make it snappy.
My mom usually makes my breakfast, so this is new to me.
Yeah.